right? I'm not doming out my stomach. I'm literally pulling my hip back. And that's locking me into place so that as I come around, I continue to make space. Up. Up. Around. Come out of that dip turn, I come straight up the center to create this pirouette. Forward, I have to sit my hips back. Concern, wrapping around the body. My foot externally rotated this way, with my knee and toe this way. So if I come around, as I come up, I need to already start that turning action.